Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. It's Eva from Bohemian Crafting here again, and today I'm coming to share with you my new digital collection and also for now last journal cover I made. If you watch my Sunday journal for Sunday series, few covers I shared there, few covers I made in the past for journals. So for this one I have used my new digital collection with roses. I love those flowers, they are gorgeous. They've got so many amazing colors and shapes, and they are just beautiful. So I've got a new digital collection. It will be already on my Etsy, and I want to share with you those few pages. These will be here. I print two on sheet, so you will get always, you know, one image on one sheet, and the size you will print, it's up to you. There are also journaling cards, index cards, and I made them alphabetical and also numbered like this. And they are also in the, you know, one card you can print in this size, or two cards on sheet, or like me here, four cards on sheet. I chose this ivory paper, and they are in a white. I think I got it. Yeah, I've got it here. Here, how it looks like on pink paper, and this is what is actually in that collection. They are just with shades, with small shades in the corners, so it will make shades on your cards as well. But it has white background, so you can choose the paper on which you will print, and it will look like this if you will have two, or it's big like this if you will choose one image on paper. So it's always up to you how you will choose to print out those index cards. And there is many envelopes with that pattern and tags, and some ephemeras, different types of envelopes, and there are also background papers, and then is also a few papers for a journal. You will see this journal in this book cover, and these papers are also in that kind of white. They've got small shade of that dyed paper, of that coffee dyed paper. These shades will be there, but they are more like a white color, so you can choose which paper you will use for the background, or you can distress it all. And it has tags around with images, and with those gorgeous ladies. I hope my camera will zoom. And beautiful roses. I love roses. They are very soft. So images like this. And some poems. Oh, my camera is terrible today. I'm sorry. So there is few pages, and they are for this journal. And I will show you that journal, how it's made, in this book cover. And there is this small book. So you will cut those ephemera off, and you will leave this book cover with this frame around, and then you just need to cut two pieces, glue them from this side, and fold all those borders, you know, to make your cover. You will see this one in this book cover as well, and this belongs to this teeny small booklet. It's botanical chart. It's what I had in my stuff. There will be also labels and small labels, and those ephemeras with tags. There is I'm not sure if I remember that right. 40 pages with, you know, envelopes and labels and stuff like that, and 35 pages with those index cards. I think I do remember right numbers. It will be in that listing, in that Etsy listing. So now I'm gonna show you. This will be probably for some time my last book cover. I need to go back to those normal, writing pages. I need to do few those writing pages journals. So what I have created here on the top, we've got like decorative and hanging piece here, this clip. And I've got that this decoration. I made those tags while ago. So I've got it here like decoration. There are slight two images behind this clip. What is it? Paper clip, I think. Those two tags. So there is pocket behind here. Large pocket behind. And there is also this beautiful frame. That is this index card. This is from those, those images for one sheet. I just print them smaller. So it's in this frame. I'm gonna hang back this paper, altered paper clip. And when we, here I've got like decoration. This is from Tim Holtz, those chipboard pieces. And it looks like this on the top. And this is back cover. And here I've got one of those envelopes, which are included in this collection. And inside I've got this journaling card. And it's just slide behind. And when we open this book cover or journal cover, I've got here that mini journal and botanical chart. So I'm gonna show you how it looks when it's done. It's like mini notebook. Here it's that sheet with botanical chart. And I just fold it to the size of this cover and I glue it on three sides here. So from here, it's like small pocket. It's this book. And it's supposed to be here. Somehow fell out, and this book can be slide behind those two tags. It's like hiding pocket. And here we've got that mini journal, and I used just writing pages. I didn't make any fancy pockets here in this journal. It's just writing pages. Here you can see how it looks like printed on white paper. I know this light will don't show it properly, but there it's like light shade of that tea dyeing, coffee dyeing, something like this. So it's just small writing journal. And the book cover looks like this. Again, I took that full sheet. I didn't cut it on pieces. I just cut two pieces of cardstock or chipboard. Two similar pieces, and then I glue it from from that opposite side. I did look through the light, so I saw the shape of that cover, of that printed cover, and I glued those chipboard pieces on the right place and folded edges over. So this is that mini book, and here, here I've got this large tag, this ephemera, and small tag. Here I've got those two elastic bands, so any kind of journal can be hung here or slide on this side, but it can be also slide on this side. And I'm gonna show you how you get there. Here I've got, it's like mini folder, so it can be opened this way. And I've got here this beautiful window pocket with those small ephemeras and photographies. And it's holding on Velcro. So when we open it, we've got five pockets here for this small card. And we've got one pocket here with this envelope. And these papers, this paper, it's not in that collection. This is from Paperpad. I think it's called I Love Paris from Dawcraft. I will have to have a look. I don't remember name of the... Oh, I don't have full pack. Oh. I used that collection a while ago. And I've got few papers here. Few leftovers here. So I use them here. And it's closed on Velcro here as well. So we can open it this way. and its pocket here with this ephemera. Here is large tag from this collection. We've got this small tag. I used one of these images for envelopes. Here is another one. And I made this label like a pocket. And it can be opened like this. We've got pocket here. And it's writing space here. This is one of these journaling pages. And this can be like journaling page. And we've got paper here to get there. And to have a space to slide on this side, the journal as well, you have to take this off. That's a difference between those other book covers, that this can be take off totally. You don't have to have it in this journal cover. You can keep it somewhere in the drawer. And you can keep in that book cover only journal for writing. So here's some envelope and index card, small booklet. So this is another page from this collection. Oh, just go there. And it can be closed like this. I'm gonna put this back to make sure I will don't forget where to place it. This. And this, and it's large pocket here, I forgot, it's large pocket here with envelope inside. So I'm gonna close this, so this can be like, you know, separate folder. This is one of those images. And here we've got similar pocket or holder for your journal. Here I've got two envelopes full of those small tags and oval tags. So it's full of those mini tags with those beautiful images. I love this one. She's very gorgeous. Even she's small, but she's very gorgeous. So both those envelopes are full with all those mini tags. So when you will have journal, you can slide it here. Or you can slide it here on that other side. Or you can hang it behind those elastic bands. So if you will have some small mini journals or, you know, some just simple signatures, you can separate them. Or maybe you have planner, so planner you can slide here. Journals hang behind those elastic bands. And maybe some, you know, shopping notepad can be slide here. And you will have your book cover. So this is my small sharing for today. I will put all links for these book covers down below, including link for this collection. If you like it, go to have a look. Thank you so much for your amazing comments. Thank you so much for sharing your time with me today. I hope you are all well. Take care about yourself and see you next time. Bye.